Hey, welcome along to the World Wide Web and your weather here at newsforjax.com. There's my handsome face. Here's your forecast. Look at all those colors. In the pink, this is where we have the gale warnings. These are posted for winds that will top 39 miles an hour times in the deep water. The blue, the freeze warning that takes us through tonight and into tomorrow morning, 3 a.m. to 9 a.m. And then the area in the khaki tan color, that's where we have those wind advisories. And the wind makes up a big part of our forecast for today. We'll see sustained winds 20 to 25, some gusts as high as 40. And then that freeze warning takes over for tonight. Forecast for today, we'll bottom out with those upper 30s to low 40s on our way to a daytime high in the mid to upper 50s. And we'll continue with those 50s, although much colder during the mornings. We'll see 20s out there. Even a light wind is going to mean for wind chill both Wednesday and Thursday, as we also have the freeze warning. Seasonal temperatures on tap for Friday, and then it's below normal temperatures taking us in through the weekend. Cuddle weather out there for Valentine's Day as we start near freezing and top out shy of the 50s. That's your forecast on the World Wide Web at newsforjax.com.